Hello.
Filmmaker, and I'm not even a filmmaker.
I don't need a film.
It's all the people who aren't the things they are that are the things Ew. They am, say they are, they do.
Micah.
Exactly. Are we on? Alright, game. Just like that. Let's go for a ride. Won't you come along?
Scratch, you know, you should hold the chair. Fuck! Alright, okay, okay. Okay. I know. We're on a job. And made it sure my career goals a little too high. We're filling out for a training position, and this one back to the other end. Yeah. You need to go out and swear down. You're going to pay your hour. I'm just going to tell you, I need to go back to the one who goes to the other end. You're almost going to serve. You want to spot one going, huh? I know, you're going, hey, nobody, I'm going to have to see you sound hot, really? Well, never mind. I can't listen to you in the arena, but anyway. What then? If you're homeless in America, it's your fault. Kiss my fucking two holes. I got two holes in the middle of them. That's why you're watching all this, you E-man, you fucking asshole. Homeless in America. If you can't make it here, where do you fucking expect to go when you're in the world? You can't get your life together in America. You're fucked, all right? This is the greatest company in the world. You have every opportunity. Get on the front of the street and make a life for yourself.
near like volcanoes, and he's like, why don't you fucking move? And Fender just silent. He goes, well, the way he said it was so funny. That's a funny thing. Yeah. Pretty funny, yeah. And they're like, I didn't want to let him down. It's bad.
Living for
him. I know.
He's living for them.
For that guy. I know, he basically told me he was dying. This guy I kind of talked to, then he's like telling me that he started drinking again.
Kill him?
Yeah. I know, I'm glad he can open up his soul.
Well, whatever, he's putting all that on there.
I mean, yeah, I didn't. I know. I can't tell
you. Come on, Cancer.
I know. People love to pin it on.
You love to get it picked?
I know. It's true. I don't know if people tell me.
I mean, people tell me things too, but like half the time I'm like out the door.
I was stuck in a car. I should have just locked up the car door. Well, don't.
That's all there.
You had a good run. What was it? Yes, it was something funny. I think.
This is pretty much
why I got
there.
This could be something. Yep. Did you know it was going to be high pitch?
No. No. That's something.
Let me answer it more.
That's something that's wrong with that.
Hey. No. Swear in court a lot.
No. I did not know that. Although it's better than. I think I was just trying to record it for the radio show to play it for Tyrone. But I've listened to it, and because of that, I've listened to that Sam Kingston thing so many fucking times.
Yeah. What was the Howard clip you wanted to play? Remember, you were like, I got the best Howard clip ever.
I know, I've got to find that again before Saturday, because I had it.
What was the gist of
it? I didn't, I can't even, like, I can't tell you. Like, it's going to be so great. Are you going to be there this Saturday?
No.
You're not? See, I'm going to wait till you're there to play it, so that will give me another week. But, unless you come, I mean, I had it. I just got to bring it.
How far away is Amesbury? It sounds like it's far away.
Oh, well, they canceled the musical portion of that show.
But didn't you read
what?
They hyped you up on the page?
No.
When you go to the page, it says, all the way from Boston, we have the incredible Jarva Land joining us in a solo set, and CDs will be for sale with a tip jar. And then it even had a link to your Bandcamp, so please listen to get a feel into what they're like.
And then they canceled.
How would they cancel on?
They said they couldn't get booked other musicians, and that they decided that not to do it. It was their first time ever having music. I don't know what's going on with this space, honestly, but.
Condemned. What's going on with that?
I talked to them, like, I agreed to it.
I
had a long text.
They were like.
I'm like.
The way they hyped you up was like, we should all take $30 to hear. It's like how they do like a book review.
Well, hopefully people follow that.
I know, are you?
And don't go, and that's the worst for it. That's the best you can hope for, this town and this vocational. Am I out of fucking clothes now? That's not possible. I guess there was only 35, 36.
35 days from San. So blank.
Oh, this one's blank too. I don't have any more clothes.
Where can I get it? Slide that in my chair.
Really?
I'm gonna find that.
if we count them up, then there's three. I mean, it makes sense because we don't have bigger 2 months.
Yeah.
And not full months.
So that would be about 30 bucks.
That would be, yeah, 30 guys. Yeah. 1 month.
Anyone can do that. I'll maybe if I skip ahead or something right in the middle.
Yes, I still not.
It's on here. No! You want to be right in the middle of six.
I said sorry.
Oh! No! You didn't get a job.
Yeah. Hi.
Still nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah. This side is Sam, then nothing. probably said it would be not fair to listen to them. No.
That's what, this is what you do.
In case you didn't know.
Oh, my sister.
My dad, he's a bunch of, like, if he's a CD that doesn't work, like he burns and it doesn't work, or for some reason instead of throwing it out, he writes it doesn't work, he just leaves it among other CDs.
Oh,
okay. Now that makes a laugh.
What do we use it for?
Nothing. And he's like, goes to like, Jesus Christ, why is this here? And I think one day he just gave a punch to me when he was like,
oh, it doesn't work?
Yeah, I don't think he was trying to be funny about 15 clips.
Did you take them?
I think. Yeah, well, he's angry.
You were like, thank you, Papa.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Once, like when I'm out the door.
Love me.
That's if Marie will leave Johnny.
What did she leave in your
car? Like, she left, like, a giant, like, it's like a tripod for a gigantic, like, telescope or something. It's huge. You can kill a guy with it.
You and Mariah have a real problem.
Wait, which Mariah Maria?
Mariah Maria.
Yeah, I know, we should. Well, maybe.
Have you ever had a real fight?
Not in a while, but I think I did something with her guitar and she got really mad at.
Okay, no, but you getting mad at her.
Oh, I don't know what. She doesn't do, well, yeah.
Like,
I think,
anybody. Like, do you ever get mad at anybody?
I know, that's part of my problem. I just like,
except for Tom Brown.
Yeah, I know. So I don't know why he's like, why I feel it's okay. Yeah. I know, I don't know where to begin. What? It's always like weird, passive. I don't know, she hasn't done anything to bug me in a long time, but it used to be stuff about, well, again, using me for rides. Like, she refuses to, like, take any subway.
Maria.
That's part of the reason my dad hates her, because I think, like, she, like, expects my dad to pay for stuff, even though I think Maria secretly has a lot of money, but acts like she doesn't, kind of expects people to buy her things. So, like, they didn't talk for a long time when my dad stopped paying her phone bill. I mean, probably deeper.
Did your dad still play your phone
though? No, he never did. Like, not once. Like, he's like finally cutting the cord with Maurice. Like, I got through past for a long time. I didn't even know she was paying her phone bill until he said, I'm not paying. And then for some reason, like, I guess we were on different health insurances. Like, then they had a big fight because Maurice. For some reason, they covered my rabies shots, but not for rabies, and she didn't pay a ton of money for that.
Oh, really?
We all had to get rabies shots for that.
But now that you have rabies, thank
God I got my bear has exploded.
Okay,
four
it
shots
happens to everyone. Stop crying about it.
But it's just like one day you wake up and
that's what happens.
I know. I mean, it was a funny
sweet,
story.
Sweet, beautiful life.
I know. It's alright. But one in the arm, really, like.
It was, come on, you weren't attacked by a bear.
I was like,
how many people go through this?
Five a day.
Many.
Many.
Those poor animals, and you would have had a dog. I don't even know why I gave you that shot.
You gave me what, bro?
I gave you that shot. Who the fuck is Harry Styles?
He was in One Direction.
I don't care about that.
I know, I read the article, it's kind of boring.
Oh my god.
That was
I read the article too.
You, what did you
read? I was very bored.
You read it?
No, not that.
What did you read?
Ma'am. Those are, I've got so many frames, but those are the only ones that fit those giant frames I have. So I gotta go back and get all of them.
Yeah. How many more of those pictures?
I got
a lot. I think this is another all blank. All you can blank buffet. You can write more songs!
Yay!
You're back in this.
We're gonna make a special area.
I'm wearing a copy. It seems like it's a square type of thing.
Both sides blank.
And I'm gonna do it again. What that means.
because it is when something creeping left it seems while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, with a halo of a street lamp. I turned my power to the point there, when my eyes were strained by the flash of a neon light that split the night. Touch the sound of silence, and it will maybe last for 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people weary without listening, people writing songs, their voices never change. Well, one day, the spirit of silence, things that I do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words silence, and the people bow and pray. And the sun rushed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, eternity walls. And I heard the sound of silence.
My words trickle down.
oh, we better have more teachers. Blessed are the stained glass windows in the glass. Blessed is the church servant makes me nervous. Blessed are the paper birds, sheep or goats,
I'm
reflecting the glow of the winter moonlight.
Yeah.
that's the end,
They say that the chip over your one half of this whole town with political connections spreads out around. Born into society, a bankrupt only child, he had everything that he wanted, power, grace, and style. But I work in his factory. And I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be, oh I wish that I could be, Richard Corey. In this witness picture, almost everywhere I go, Richard Corey. At the opera, would you call me out of the show? I'm a groover of the party, and the old man's on his yacht. Oh, he surely must be happy with everything he's got. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty. And I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, Richard Corey. If he did give the charity, he had the common touch, and they were grateful. They liked him very much. So my mind is filled with wonder. What do you mean it has lived? Richard Corey went home last night and put a bullet through his head. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty. And I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, Richard Corey. He was a most peculiar man. That's what Mrs. Davis says, and she should know. She lived upstairs from here. She said he was a most peculiar man. He was a most peculiar man. He lived all alone within a house, within a room, within himself. A most peculiar man. He had no friends, he seldom spoke, and no one returned ever spoke to him, because he wasn't friendly, and he didn't care, and he wasn't like that, although he was the most peculiar man. That sound to the day. The preacher never guessed, and he went to sleep with the windows closed, so he'd never wake up to a silent world and his tiny room. And Mrs. Grimm says he has a heart somewhere. Goodbye to. she was good, but not to be so good.
Oh. Thank you.
going at once with sand.